upon a time, in a land filled with enchantment, Princess Amelia and her loyal companion Luna set out on an adventure into the heart of the enchanted forest. The trees whispered secrets, and the air sparkled with magic as whimsical creatures emerged to greet them with joyful songs and lively dances. As they ventured deeper into the forest's mystical embrace, mischievous fairies appeared, playfully blocking their paths. With twinkling eyes and mischievous giggles, the fairies presented a tricky riddle that echoed through the ancient trees. Princess Amelia, known for her clever wit, pondered the riddle with a determined expression. Luna, the ever-faithful companion, tilted her head in curiosity as Amelia's eyes lit up with understanding. The princess confidently answered the riddle, earning the fairy's admiration. Delighted by Amelia's intelligence, the fairies granted her a magical charm. With newfound friends and a touch of enchantment, Princess Amelia and Luna continued their quest through the enchanted forest. And so, the princess and her loyal companion embraced the magic of the enchanted forest, where every step was a dance and every challenge met with cleverness and courage.